for me to move on and get on with my life.
My life.
Oh, but I don't regret no every precious moment that we spent. They were
well spent.
They were.
Yes, they were.
Oh, don't be sad. Don't be blue. You have your whole life ahead of you. Love was here. Now it's gone. So it's time you keep moving on. Don't take it personal. It was nice, but sometimes things do change. We change, but we can still be free.
Be free.
Oh, girl, you have so much to offer to someone else. Oh girl, yes you can.
Yes you can.
Oh, 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 don't
be sad.
Don't be blue. You have your whole life ahead of you.
Ooh.
Love was here, now it's gone. So it's time you keep moving on. Ooh. The bitter with the sweet.
Easy come, easy go. Don't take it personal, girl.
Take the bitter with the sweet. Some good
things come to an end.
Welcome back. Jermaine Jackson's here. Nice song.
Thank you.
Almost had another embarrassing moment here. I almost wore that same outfit tonight. And that looks great.
Thank you. A lady by the name of Perry Malik makes my clothes, and I'm very proud of her.
She did a fine job, as a matter of fact. Now, is your pal here tonight? You two seem to travel around a lot together. What's the deal here?
Well, Pia's here.
There's Pia. Hi, Pia. Now, I remember. Hey! I remember when Pia was this big performing with the Zadora 5. Years ago, it was a wonderful group. Now, what do you just hang out? Do you, what do you, go to each other's performances all the time? What's the story?
No, we spend a lot of time traveling. We had a song called When the Rain Begins to Fall, which was big a hit. Big international hit for us.
Yeah. Well, now, you're, how many kids do you have, Jermaine? How many little ones are there?
Unfortunately, they're not here, but there's five.
They're five?
Yeah.
Well, that's, now, do they, what are the age range?
They're from 2 to 13.
Wow.
They come in.
Do they understand Dad and his past? I mean, do they know how big the Jacksons have been, and do they know what you meant to music? I mean, do they have some sense of that, or are you just old Dad to them?
Just Dad, but now they're into the old music, the Jackson 5, the songs from I Want You Back to ABC. I also see them watching the cartoon and things like that, which is, it makes us laugh because it takes us back in time.
Yeah, how does it feel to be a cartoon character? I've never been. I just wanted
it's
see yourself running around there on the screen, getting chased and things.
It's a wonderful feeling. It's something that you can always go back and look at and say, that was me, and you get laughs.
That's laughs. Quite a tribute when they make a cartoon out of you. I think that's pretty good. Do you have anyone in your family who saves all the old clippings and all the, do you enjoy reminiscing with the guys?
We collect everything. Yeah. We save it. We try to capture certain moments on video or film, and we just store it.
Yeah. Yeah. Did you even at the time, I mean, was there a point where you finally realized, we must be a pretty big deal here? I mean, you know, because you're out there working and performing, and does something happen to make you, give you some sense of the enormity of it all?
Well, I guess it's when we started touring as a Jackson 5, we were doing concerts, and the girls were screaming, fainting, this and that, so we started saying, well, we must be doing something right, because they're reacting like this, so we might as well continue on.
Yeah.
No, but there were just a lot of records, a lot of hit records from the beginning.
Yeah, I want to ask you about Mr. Scott here. There's a story going around, I still don't understand it, that Tom played on a record of yours, but played, how do I say this gently, played in the toilet. Is this true?
No, wait.
Is this true? You were in the men's room or something?
Yeah, yeah. What? You like the sound in there, right?
Tom played in the men's room. What it was, there was a certain sound we were going for, right, Tom? And,
the men's room. Kind of the men's room sound, yeah.
No, but I've known Tom and a lot of guys on the set for many years. With Jerry Peters, we played together on a lot of records.
Yeah, but you just like the reverb in the
yes,
I don't mean to dwell on this.
It was just natural. It was just a natural sound that he has from his saxophone, okay?
You wanna try that tomorrow night? Why don't you and the guys?
No, thank you.
Head first door to the left, down the hall. Is this true that there's like a museum being started for you, about you guys and the family?
Yes, my family, we're putting together a museum in Las Vegas, and sometime in the first of the year, this should be open. It's a lot of memorabilia, a lot of things that we've collected over the years. This should be very exciting.
Boy, there's a lot going on there. That is exciting, yeah. Everybody okay? The family's fine?
They're all healthy.
Yeah? Fine. Do you ever perform together?
Do we ever perform together?
Do you miss the Jackson 5 days as much, you know, traveling together?
And very, very, very much. It was a time in my life, I guess it was the greatest time ever, because we were introduced to the world of the Jackson 5. That was our first time being out there and just seeing all the excitement, being exposed to the business. Mm-hmm. So that's what set everything up for us to do what we're doing now.
Speaking of being exposed, I was looking back at some old fan magazines, and you were sort of the sex symbol of the group there for a time, right? We'd see you. Well, it's true.
No.
Yeah, oh, come on. We'd see you there flexing those. But, you know, that was kind of fun, wasn't it?
Yeah, that was that was a lot of fun. But now, I guess, I just had a birthday 2 days ago.
Oh, and are you divulging which one this is?
I reached 35.
35?
Yes.
Oh, you're getting up there, Jermaine.
Working hard.
It is. Well, it's great having you. It's a terrific album. It's called Don't Take It Personal. And to have had all the success you guys have had, and to still be a bunch of swell guys is I think, quite a tribute to the family. Thanks, Jermaine.
Thank you.
Jermaine Jackson, stay right there a moment. We'll take a break and be back with Penny Pizer. Stay there.